I had other things to do, so I'm apologize for that. I have a full inventory. I haven't did nothing off camera like I said I would. What? I don't even remember what I was doing. I think I was doing an underground base. I was hoping you guys would comment on that, but no one did. So I guess I'm gonna do this myself. I'm gonna find a place. Where am I gonna find a good place? Just to set my stuff in for now. I'll set it in this blue car. There we go. Let me go ahead and set this. I just need room in my inventory for now. Set that in there, set that in there. Night vision, set that in there. That in there. That, that. That. There we go. Now we got a little room. I haven't. I don't think I got enough feathers. Oh, I just haven't kept a bow. I haven't kept a bow. Oh. Can't get this set right. There we go. I don't know how that got down there, but it did. Okay, there. Now we got the bow. What the hell? Is this broke? Is this broke? Okay, there we go. I don't know what the hell that was about. Okay, so how much wood do I got? I got 12 wood? No, 1600. Need more wood. Okay, so again, this has no zombies yet. My black durability is all the way down, basically. I am just gonna gather more stuff. I'm trying to collect wood. Basically, I need to find an iron pick for what I want to do. Nail gun would be nice. That's nice. It's almost dark, so I am gonna equip that. Let's grab that. We don't really need that. Knock this tree down and probably get a lot of coal out of it, but. There we go. Let's check this car out. Nothing. Okay, what about this mailbox? Paper. Yeah, if you want to make a blunderbuss. Ooh, okay, you do need all that, but it gives me a little iron. Oh, let's see here. You gotta remember that blue car has me stuck in. Matter of fact, I am probably gonna mark it on the map. For the minute. I know that's where my stuff is. So yeah, this little gray spot right here. Just gonna mark it with the mouse. There we go. Then we know that's where my stuff is. I won't forget it. Okay. I'm looking for a pick. Ooh. And some blue jeans. I'll take some of those. that. Nothing. There we go. A little light in this situation. What do you got in here? Ooh, nice club. Ooh, some antibiotics and painkiller. Ooh, some gold. Some more brass. Okay. Where is that one room? Oh, it's right there. Might be another pistol here. No, some green shorts. Some lead. I'll come back with green shorts. Come on. Do I know this? I do know this, but this will help my leather working up. Again, this is old school, 7 days to die. This is PlayStation 4, 7 days to die. This ain't PC. I hope to God Fun Pimps is not gonna charge us for all the updates that need to be done to this, because that's some of these fucking bullshit. Just gonna say that right off hand. Grabbing that just in case we go in a winter area. Along with that, there we go. I'm gonna repair those. I wish I could use my D-pad to move in the inventory though. There we go. Those all repaired. In case I can freeze it up, my inventory is full again. Are those blueberries? They are. I'm just gonna scrap these. Then. More food. I'm gonna eat these peas. Yeah. I am hungry. Go, and I'm just gonna grab those. Food is good, and now I'm thirsty, and I only got one water. But that should do it. Okay. Good on food and health. Go ahead and scrap these again. Nice. Ooh, that's a nice wrench. Put that. I do have lead in the top. Some more food. Sometimes. Nope. Nope. Okay. There we go. That. Switch the fires. Well, it's some more. What's in here? Don't need gunpowder. Actually, this cot. This. Don't need. This. Don't need yet. There we go. Ooh, shotgun receiver. And some more jars. Yeah, well, this house was a bust. It wasn't really that good of a stuff. Okay, where was that? I think it was over here. Yep. So, I got an opening. I am gonna make some ladders. I think I only need two. There we go. And we're gonna go ahead and go down here, because this is the best fish ever, and you don't have to do much. And not this big ass tree down there. Okay. Now. Up. Oh, really? Okay. I had that for a second. I can't tell. Yeah, I'm assuming.
Yep.
There we go, and oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Okay, that was it. Stupid. Not. The hell? In the couch? What the hell? I got broken foot? What's the deal here? Okay, there we go. Okay. There. Okay, now the hard part. Sit back and relax, boys, because this is going to be a long time doing this. Matter of fact, I am going to make... Let's rearrange this. Let's move you. There, let's move you. There. There. Where is there? Let's go ahead and make two more. Feel free to fast forward. This is going to be a while. You know what? Before... I'm gonna check something. I have. I wonder if there's a stiff tools. Let me see. Where's the map again? Let's go down this way. See if there's a stiffies. I'm just gonna do a quick waypoint right there. See ShamWow. Or ShamWay, sorry. Ooh. I don't know, it's the gas station. Check this. Pickaxe. God damn it, no. Don't want that. My inventory's full anyways. Pickaxe. Just make it faster if I had the pickaxe. Ooh. Like again, as soon as I establish a base, they can start hoarding like a mother. Okay, so yeah, that area is. Well, that was a bust. That sucked. Of course, I searched that car room. Might be lucky. There might be a pickaxe in here. I know I could probably craft one if I get some, do all that other stuff, but I would like to have a base first. Before I do the forge and all that stuff. Yeah, come on, come on. Another hoe. Like, really? Them hoes, I'm telling you. Gas. More corn. I am gonna see if we can collect some of this corn. Maybe that one. Okay. What's in this fridge? More jars. Again. I may have the block durability down, but doors are still OP. Oh, come on! Beer. Wait. I didn't remember. Three of these. This is the right one, it looks like it, yeah. Just seeing if they had two maybe on accident. Knock this one down too. Dummy. Ooh. Gotta go back there. Okay. Oh, it looks like, yeah, it's gonna be a long. Get this fucking tree out of there. There we go. Makes a little bit better. Okay. Let's see if I use the axe. How much? Sucking. Let's go ahead and use these ones. You know what? I'm gonna see if I got any skill points. I got 5. Oh. Construction tools. There we go. Now, I think normally the safe, the vault door would be, I think it's 1,200, not 8,000. I think it's 12,000, if I remember right. The block durability all the way up to 200. It's actually going faster than what I thought I was going to go. I'm out of stamina. I gotta wait a little bit. I'm gonna check my food. That brings down my water. I'm gonna go ahead and scrap that. Okay. Imagine if I had this on full black durability. Oh god, this would be forever. I wouldn't even do this. I would be like, we're doing a base up above ground. I just like having a base under ground, something to fall back to. Try the 91. But get our stamina up. So no iron, just repair those. Probably need iron to upgrade these. Yep, okay. Then I'll let this upgrade all the way to 101. I'm gonna see if I can grow food underneath, like have a farm underground. I don't know if anyone tried it. I haven't seen it. So we're through. Awesome. Okay, so this is totally the main hallway. We got a little bench there, a little TV. What's in here? More storage. A whole bunch of storage. Okay, if you want to check the bookshelves, we can do that. What's in here? Nothing. Nothing. Paper. I think I already know this, but that's okay. More paper. Ooh, a hunting knife. There we go. Okay. Got that. Oh, what's in here? Springs. Perfect. So, I am gonna put. Let's see. Here's the kitchen. We're gonna put. We got refrigerator. We got cupboards to put food in. Ooh, water. I need that. Oh, yes. Yes. We got water now. Okay, what's in here? More jars. Electronics. I don't know why electronics would be there, but okay. More water. We can always have never enough of those. More electronics. That's weird. Ah, another vault door. Fast forward, guys. Trust me, you don't want to. Take care of these damn vault doors. Believe me, it's gonna be worth it after we're done. I'm gonna scrap that. Scrap that. Go ahead and make two more. While that's doing that, I'm gonna mute myself for a little bit because I'm gonna get a drink. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna get another drink. Good old Mountain Dew. Switch over. There we go. Stamina get up. I don't have nothing good to eat really. I'm gonna eat some of this corn. Not the best, but it's something. Look how fast that goes down. Jesus. There we go. Go ahead and drink some water if I can. I am not thirsty. And done. Okay. Now, getting here, I know there's like gun safes galore. Oh man, I wish we had that update for lockpicking. That'd be great. No matter what though, you still have to take down the doors if you want to make them your own. We're almost there, guys. I'm sorry about this. I really am. But I'm trying not to waste my 91. And I don't want to repair because I'm trying to get my, what's that called? Toolsmithing up. There we go. I promise you this though, when we get to day 7, I will get out and turn zombies on for the horde. So, but hopefully by day 3, I should be very good, I hope. That is a rocket launcher part. That is nice. I am just going to go ahead and put my gun parts in there. Oh my god. Yeah, we got a pistol mania here. I know that's ammunition box, but I'm just gonna put those in there for now. Grab that, because I want to take this out. So I'm gonna put my forges right here. Take these shells out. And since we're down here, I think we'll be okay. I'm not gonna break into those until I get better tools. Oh my god. Wow. I've been lucky. Yeah. I'm just getting luck, how are these, is this empty? Yes, can I lock this? No, I can't. So, we're just gonna take that out. Okay, so we got that, I fucking hate those. They annoy the crap out of me. So, we're not still, is this unlocked? No. Break in here. Okay, this is where I like, again, these things. Where is that one? I know what they're there for, but I don't like them at all. I know it says unlock, but I want to put my own doors in. And my own beds. So. There we go. There we go. We have lockers. So if anybody wants to play with me, we got spare lockers for them. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Wow. Got a place for clothes. That taken care of. Wait. More brass stuff. That could go. Put more lockers. Some clothing. And storage. I love it. Perfect. This must be the bathroom. I'm out of that one. Go. Got a place for medical stuff. Got another fridge. Perfect. Got stuff for glass. Got bathrooms. Take this down. Working water. Human feces. Okay, perfect. So we got that stuff out. We got more there. Perfect. So what I want to do is I want to put this in here because I'm going to see if I get light right there. What does that look like? Oh god, it's dark. What's in here? More paper. Woohoo! We're just gonna bust that up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can take that. I can take these out. Wow. With ease. I don't think these pipes are just here for decoration, I swear. Yeah, pretty much. So I wanna take these out. Go. Okay, so take that out, and then can I get this out? Oh my god, I can. Nice. I'm getting a lot of iron from this, which is awesome. Scrap those. Make two more. Oh, I forgot I got empty spots now. There we go. That one's taken care of. Take care of. Yeah. So, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, that's okay. You can just line up with this. This out. Go. I believe this lines up with, yeah, that one. You know what? I'm gonna see what the wrench does better. Oh yeah, I'm doing this with the wrong tool, except for that part. That part has to be this. Go. But these parts is with the grid. You get electronics out of them. Awesome. We're just this out. There we go, and we're just gonna go ahead and take this. And this part. There, now we're just gonna go ahead and make some wood frames. Let's make a make 10. 10. Take the wrench out. There we go. And we're just gonna go like this. There we go. That. Shit, ran out of some. I think it's two, right? Oh shit. Oh, I just went back to one. Yeah, it was two. Okay. Go ahead and forgot we can upgrade it twice. Well, we can upgrade it a whole lot, but I don't want to. There. Now, that's my garden when I'm done. You know, it looks like I got water intakes or something. I don't know what to be. What do you want to call that? Okay, so it wants me. Oh, I got cut food and pot right there, too. Awesome. So it wants me to make a campfire. There we go. Bingo. Yeah. There, we finally finished the church hero, basically. Okay, so where's my wood? Take half that, put that in there. Go ahead and grab the cooking pot. Go. We're just gonna go ahead and put a cooking pot in there. There we go. Perfect. Now, I am gonna put food in the fridge. And put down in there, down in there. We'll put all the jars in there, because we don't need those right now. What the hell am I keep stepping over? Driving me nuts, dude. Okay. That's driving me nuts. That's driving me nuts. There. Okay, so in here, we're just going to put paper. Put that in there. Put my wrenches in there. There we go. Put down my sleeping bag and my land claim block. You know what? I'm gonna try. Give me that wrench back. I got a cool idea with that. Actually. So we're gonna take this out. I'm gonna try to take this one out. Go, and I'm going to see if I can take out this. Oh, wow. You know what? What does this look like? And that works. There, we got the land claim block down. Perfect. Now, put my bed down. Put it right there. So we got bed down. Okay, so that's all set. I am gonna go ahead and scrap that. Go up and grab our stuff. Where is it? Where's that axe? There it is. Just gonna have and take all that. Get back to the base. Actually, the beer should go in the fridge. Duct tape in there, the cup, and actually, the cup needs to go in the fridge too. There. Stuff goes in the forge room, so there's armory. That goes in there. Food fridge. Go. Just gonna go ahead and put that stuff in here. For now. There. We're all set on that. You know what? I'm gonna go grab that hunting rifle. Where was it? I think it was in this one. Yeah. Let me go equip that. There. Should use the bow. You know what? I might use the bow. Move that down. Oh, I forgot to put the beer in the fridge. Can't forget to put the beer in the fridge. Okay, and then I'm gonna have that sword. Okay. We're gonna go get some food. I remember there was food up in here too. It's right in here. There we go. Okay, so we got that. Wait, is there another vault? No, there ain't. Okay. Going in here because there's candles. And I'd rather use those for lights. They don't spawn screamers like crazy. More coffee. If you like coffee, me personally, I don't, but this is survival, so real caffeine never hurts anyone. What's in here? The John. Use that for fertilizer eventually. Nothing else. Good. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Go out the front door. Yeah. Go in there and you get a bunch of clothing and stuff. But right now I want to make sure I check all the cars. That has another feather. Then we're hunting also while we're doing this. Just want to check all the cars. I don't think I've been in this trailer park. No, I must have been because that's searched. Another hoe. Oh, gas and oil. More cooking pots. Oh, yucca. Get some of that. I think I checked all the cars now. Yeah. Strapping that. I totally did not see this. Oh, potatoes and water. Nice. Freaking water. Where is that? Oh, yeah, it's down there. Better drink some, huh? Okay. More beer. More feathers. Cotton, don't quite need that quite yet. So, I am donut. Chop this down. Chop that down. Chop that down. Get that out. Get that out. There we go. I'm gonna grab these tires if I get any. Which I probably won't. But I don't think I got any tire out of that. I'm gonna grab the shovel. And I'm gonna dig two blocks down around this. One. Come on. Okay, it doesn't want to. Okay. And we just want to go make around this. So, I saw this in a couple YouTube videos. Slipgator, I saw it mainly in Slipgator use this. I should say Slipgator. Yeah. It's a weird. But, he's a good guy. If you go two blocks down, if I remember right, hopefully I did this right. Go two blocks down, or two hexagons, or whatever you want to call it. Because it ain't like Minecraft. It ain't blocks, it's diamond shaped octagon thing. You want to go two down. There we go. And then now we want to go this way. Now, I don't know if this works with one or two. Okay, I went farther than I wanted to. I'm running a little low on stamina here, so I'm going to let me build up. So basically what I'm trying to do is I'm going to try to put those rails around this, or then zombies won't attack this. And I know we don't have turrets, which sucks, but I could do this and then put spikes before it, just have a little walkway for me go through and just cover it with spikes and horde knight. I gotta quit running. That's good. God damn it. Almost there. I just remember I had my light on. I'm gonna shut that off. Actually, that's dark, so there we go. Leave that on. Not quite there yet. I think one more. One more looks adequate. There. Now we'll go one more round. See, my iron axe is getting almost out of use. There we go. Use repairs. We're just gonna scrap it. Maybe stone shovel. Gotta wait a little bit. So while we're waiting, we don't need a drink. Man, my health dropped. Holy crap. Stretch. There we go. Okay, so that. Now, I don't think I have to put blocks on the side. I just gotta find the rails now. Where are those? I think they're in... Are they in decorations? Well, grassy ground. Make all that. Shit, I shouldn't have done that yet. My bad. I think it's these? Could be wrong. Let's see, is it... R2 is the plant, right? No, L2. My bad! That looks goofy, but if this works, I'm gonna laugh. So yeah. We're just gonna need 50. Oh, I did not want to do that. What the hell? Okay, that grass is being a bubble. I don't like using my tools to get grass. we go. There. Where did he go? Yeah, sure, we'll make 50 more because I don't know if it's still gonna work or not. Okay, so that's all done. We're just gonna X that. Crash the ground. Go ahead and make that. Okay, then let's see if we need to upgrade these. God damn it. A joystick, man. I don't think we upgrade them. Okay. Moment of truth. I'm gonna back out, turn on low zombies, and let's see if this works. Or wait, I should wait till I get. There's something I gotta do yet. Yeah, there we go. There. Now, if they can walk over this, I got the wrong railing. So, let's see what happens. I'm gonna exit. Get some skull in my mouth. Yeah, I know, it's bad for me. But so is smoking. Some people do that too. But it's so striking something. Okay. So let's see if we can find a zombie. I see a deer there. I'm gonna try to get the deer first. Oh shit. I see that bear too, by the way. Oh, am I missing this deer? There we go. Okay. Let's hurry up and go. I don't like being that close to that bear. Okay, I want to get a zombie to come after me. Here we go. Come on. This might take some time. The memory is very short. Come on. Doing some science. Hopefully it's not dipshit science. Just making sure there ain't no zombies sneaking up behind me. Come on. Oh, I forgot I had that there. I am done to take that out. Okay. Yeah, you just walked right over that. Yeah, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Ah, crappers. Okay, so that didn't work. Let's go to traps. What do I need for that? Just an iron? How many can I make? Fine. I don't want to make those. So. I like these. It just takes so much to build. Huh. Okay, so we got that. We got some meat. We got some hide. I'm gonna go back down here. And I just remember I have a candle. Go ahead and put that right there. See what that looks like. Oh yeah, that's lighting that up pretty well. Go cook some food, grab some eggs, make some bacon and eggs. Go. Okay, I leveled up twice. Put 1 point in survivor. And we'll put our 5 in there. There we go. And go ahead and grab our grassy ground that we're still crafting. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in here. Go ahead and jump on there. There. Well, we got our grassy ground. We grab this hoe. Actually, don't do something here. Let's put that in the cupboard. Actually, don't need to make this anymore. I put that in the cupboard, didn't I? Go ahead and put that down there. That was a bust, so yeah, that was a disappointment. Go ahead and put the rest of the eggs in here. I am actually, where's that other cupboard? Oh, I haven't even looked at this. Oh, look, another wrench. I'm going to go ahead and put this dirt in here. I'm going to put the coffee bean, no, coffee bench. Down. Put that in there. Here in the frame. Put the rest in here. There we go. Okay. I gotta wait a while, I'm waiting for that, so I'm waiting for that. Let's see here. What seeds can I do? I can do coffee and potatoes. Nope. We'll do that. Okay. There. So let's try potatoes. I want to plant. What the? What do you mean, not possible to plant there? Well, it literally not let me plant. Really? Well, that was a bust. I need my shovel back. Actually, I'm just gonna leave that there. We found out we can't plant underneath here. That sucks. That sucks bullets. It really does. Well, we're gonna exit out, get rid of the zombies again. Where then I can collect resources a lot faster, then you guys ain't watching me collect resources all the time. Oh, that sucks. I was hoping we could plant food farm underground, but it won't let ya. Okay. Which is bull, because you should have it too, if you think about it. But it is what it is. So, I'm just gonna put these seeds back. And I'm gonna grab that. Here we go. I only have 16 wood. I just realized that. Got all 7 of those. Go ahead and turn that off. I'm gonna put those down there. And get that up there. What? No, I'm supposed to... No. You still making them? I am. I got... Okay, so... Some of the zombies might be still left. There's one right over there. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this. This is gonna upgrade my overall health and stamina. Go ahead and drink some water. With the 103, which is awesome. So, I think, how am I gonna do this? I think, well, I'm definitely gonna put spikes over here. No, I'll put spikes there. 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 Now, there ain't gonna be, like, in the line or. God damn it. Basically, I'm gonna do. That's in the glass, anyways. I am probably going to make this whole area that thing. I'm gonna go take care of this zombie. I think I'm just gonna shoot in the head with a pistol. That zombie's taken care of. Okay, is that bear still over here? I don't see him. We're gonna need a rifle. Making sure that bear is not over here. The zombies in the house. Hi, nurse. Since I don't want you to. Okay, so how much, we got 12. Let's see. See, my screen's freaking out over there. I don't know why. Okay, so we got a total of 451. Check these cars, see if they got... Ooh, another fire axe. Take it. No, I'm gonna take those because... And I'm overheating. Probably because I got that on. Stay in the shade for a little bit. Just cooling down for a little bit. We're close to water though. Okay. Go to shorts. We're cutting shells. Chainsaw, gas. Popping pills. Don't hop in the water here, get cooled down. Just cooling down. Oh yeah, we're cooled down. Probably not long enough, but we're cooled down some. Yep, just like that, we're overheating. Should go get shorts. I don't remember if I searched this car or not. You know what, I'm just gonna take off. Let's just take That off. That off. Now my temperature's still going up. There's no workbench in here, ain't there? Damn it. I'm gonna head back home. I'm gonna switch to shorts. Wanted to find a pine tree, but oh god, this is dark. Really dark without the hat. Where's my there we go. Okay. Let's go in another box. There we go. Now, let's see here. What do you got in here? Baseball cap. White one. And boots. Yeah. What's over there? Hey. I think I only got green denim shorts. Food to cook. You know what? That's a red one and green. I'm gonna put this white one in there. Okay. Okay, where did it's in here. Green shorts, red hat. Ooh, we got airdrop. See what we would look like. We would look ridiculous, but should keep us cool. Let's see if my five are done. They are. Turn off. Perfect. Go ahead. Those in there. Go ahead and put that back in there. That back in there. Reset. There we go. Oh yeah. Back up. Yeah. Of course the airdrop gotta be that way. Okay. So we'll go this way. Oh, for a minute there, I thought that was Landmine City. Come better. So hopefully we find another deer. Probably hungry. Oh, am I thirsty? Nope. Oh, in the north. Damn, that was a good hit. Sorry for the brightness. God damn. Oh no, it's in the water, ain't it? I'm gonna get hypothermia. God damn, that's really far. Oh, is that a trader? Or is that just a... Ah, this is an outpost. Damn, that was really far. What we got? We got chainsaw, somatic, which is good, and some other stuff. Looking for a pine tree. I'm gonna go ahead and enter this area. This time, I promise you, I'm gonna do stuff off camera, or then we can get straight to the horde. So, if you would please like the show, please like and subscribe. I want at least 10 views on this video for the next episode. If I don't get 10 views, I ain't gonna do the next episode. So, I might not. I don't know yet. I'm pretty sure I'm reaching out to all the people I can. I'm posting everywhere I can, so. Or if I get 10, 5 subscribers or 2 more, I will keep it up. But right now, I have a lot going on, and I need this to start going. So, again, please like and subscribe. I hope you guys do. And I'll talk to you next time. And again, I might do this on Sunday or Saturday. It varies. It varies. It depends how I feel and what's going on in my life. So, just like anybody else. So, please like and subscribe. Again, I'm done saying it. Have a good day.